unselfish one, standing in the battle. The rings of war exploding in your ear. The sleepless nights, uncertainty, torment and fear, protects the freedom that we hold so dear.
Hi, I'm Psalmist Chad with Jesus is the Key, and welcome to More Than a Song, the Song of the Lord. It was in 2001 during a prayer meeting, and we were praying for the men and women who were in service, and they were sacrificing their very own lives for the sake of freedom. And it was during that time of prayer that we wanted to say thank you and express gratitude, and the Lord sent this song, Freedom Cost. How can we say thank you? How can we repay the life, the freedom to live through your sacrifice, enjoying as you lay down your life? And how can we say thank you? And how can we respect the life, the young forced to grow up before their time, and laying down your life that I might enjoy mine? Unselfish one, standing in the battle, the rings of war exploding in your sleepless nights, uncertainty, torment and fear, protects the freedom that we hold so dear. Courageous one, faithful in the battle, pressing on, unwavered, standing strong. The price you pay is worth the free you're fighting for, that we might live this life and so much more. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Glory, His truth is marching on. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Glory, glory, hallelujah. Sometimes the free, we're so blessed, we're blind to see the life laid down, the sacrifice and loss. But may it ever be, and that you'll hear it from the free. The
gratitude expressed from those who see that freedom cost, that freedom cost. And we say thank you.
Greater love is found than in the one who lays down their life for another. Freedom is not free, freedom cost. And we want to say thank you for the life laid down, the lives that have been laid down and that are currently being laid down for the sake of freedom for other people. We are appreciative. Every year on the 4th of July, my wife started an event in our area in the east coast of Florida called Lifting Up God and Country. And we assemble the community together every 4th of July from 11 to 4. And we are there to promote God and this great country. We have a parade of state flags. So if you are in the area and you want to join, there'll be more information in the description. You can see what we do every year called Lifting Up God and Country. And if you're hearing this presentation and you're unable to make it because you're somewhere else, please pray for us as we go out each year on the 4th of July. And we are here to encourage you and remind you always that Jesus is the key. I'm Psalmist Chad, and I look forward to next time we present More Than a Song, the Song of Freedom.